courts ni kwamba protests are a constitutional guarantee. Protests are a right to each and every Kenyan who is dissatisfied. It is ironical today. People are being killed. People are being forcefully disappeared for merely exercising their constitutional rights. And we are here to say we want our three brothers released immediately, unconditionally. These people know where they are. Ruto is pretending, saying he doesn't know or he hasn't received any information on any disappearance. We went personally to his office yesterday. We went to State House to want to present the list. They refused to give us acknowledgement on when we can go to give that list. So let the government stop pretending. Kenyans are not fools. Usitubebe, Ufala. We want our brothers released, and we want them released now, unconditionally.
So we said, wait, to find your agent, to find your mambo, you need to come back.